Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I will show you how to download audio files from your Facebook Messenger application, and this trick works for all Android and iOS platforms because this Messenger app settings are common for all devices. So on here you can see I get the one voice message from one of my Facebook friend. So when I try to press on that audio file, it only starts to playing. But there is no download options are not available. Then how to download this kind of audio files from your Facebook Messenger? So first of all, close this Facebook Messenger application. And then open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then search m.facebook.com and hit to enter. So here you can click to log in your Facebook account details. And then menus feed is ready to use. So now in this homepage section, in top you can locate that Messenger icon and simply press on it. But automatically my Facebook Messenger is opening, but you can press back icon from your mobile screen. And then click to open your Facebook friend profile. But this Messenger is again and again opening in my mobile. So just close it. So if you want to download this audio file, so just press on that audio file. So once you press on it, this audio file is successfully downloaded to my mobile gallery. So if you want to access this downloaded audio file, by simply go to your phone storage and then locate downloads folder. So finally you can see this is that Facebook Messenger audio file. So this is the way you can easily download your Facebook Messenger audio files by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArts, and thanks for watching.